never seen this part of the ship before.
You came because you are done with children's games.
Yes. Who are you?
My name is Marek, and what I'm about to show you is no game. While you've been drifting through the universe, eating ice cream, playing with trains, war has been raging across the galaxy.
Between who?
Between the forces that every war is between. Between the powerful and the weak, the tyrants and the innocent.
But who?
Does it even matter? There will always be war. We did not start it, and we cannot stop it. What we can do is protect the weak and rescue the helpless. Look at this distress signal I just received from a peaceful colony in the Talon Nebula. The helpless creatures you see have been imprisoned by forces of tyranny and may soon be executed.
But...
Yes?
We have to save them.
Yes. Yes, we do. I'm pleased you feel as such.
We have to go tell the ship's computer.
No. You must tell no one on this ship what I have just told you. This ship is programmed with one function. To keep you safe.
Yeah, I noticed that.
To help these creatures, you will need to put yourself at risk in a way she could never understand.
No, you're right. She would never understand. So what can we do?
First, we have to get to the Talon Nebula. Take this star chart to the navigation room. I have an earpiece for you to wear, so we can stay in contact. Use that vent to avoid detection. Return immediately after you're successful.
But
quickly, young cub, we don't have much time.
This door is locked.
This is a stealth mission, not safe to use the hallways, understand?
Space Weaver, can you take me here?
Star chart.
We should be in the Talon Nebula now.
Great work, young cop. We're approaching the location of the distress signal. This is worse than I thought. Good news is their captors have left them unguarded for the time being.
What can I do?
Here, take these controls. You need to lower the shields so the boom arms can be extended. Good. Now wait until the boom arm is correctly positioned above the subject, then press this to engage the grappling sequence.
I got it!
Great work, Shay. Now the boom arms will haul it in and place it in the auxiliary cargo hold.
We should go see if it's okay.
No.
They must remain in complete quarantine for their own protection. And ours.
You mean our diseases might kill them.
You are wise for such a young pup. Now we must save more quickly before the captors return. Use the movement controls to position the ship. I can't tell you which creature to save. Look into your heart, young pup.
Got another one.
Great. Now just place it in the cargo hold and... Oh no.
What is it?
Hostile forces have been detected nearby. They're coming in our direction. We need to retreat.
Not yet. There's still one more to save.
No time. We have to pull out immediately or we'll be destroyed.
No!
You didn't tell me I'd have to pick who lived and died.
You want to be a grown-up? Get used to making tough decisions. No time to mourn. There's another distress signal. This one's from Danger System 5. Are you up to it? Shay, are you the master of your feelings, or are they the master of you?
Give me the star chart.
Space Weaver, can you take me here?
That is an easy one for the Space Weaver. The air encryption mechanism, initializing manual drive, in-field calipers in position, leave thrusters at viscosity, spin rotation velocity, deploying NavScarf.
We should be in Danger System 5.
Are we ever? Take a look at this. Just push the button. Good. But hurry, we're running out of time. Enemy ships are approaching.
I don't see anything. I need to save this last one.
You're going to endanger the whole mission to save one creature?
Just give me a second.
This is a waste of time. There is no need for this. It's just one creature.
Okay, I got it. Something's wrong.
Cut it loose. We need to retreat before...
Attention. Ship is under attack.
What happened?
Probably one of the enemy vessels I warned you about, remember?
We need to get that last creature.
Too late. The ship is retreating under autopilot to a safe location. And we're completely locked out of the controls.
Yeah.
How are we going to perform any more rescues?
will have to find another way to hack into the boom arm controls, and another way to bring the shields down at the right time. Who knows if we'll be able to navigate to the right system now that the ship's on high alert.
The ship's computer must be freaking out right now.
Oh, yes. As soon as the alarm sounded, the first thing she probably did was check on you.
To Marek to hear his plan. Any luck with the ship's controls?
No, but we intercepted a new distress signal, this time from Prima Doom.
How are we going to get control of the ship's cargo boom arms?
We'll need to attempt a manual override. The manual boom arm controls are located here. You can get to them through the ship's airlock. Here, I've hacked the airlock door so you can now open it without alerting the overmother.
How are we going to take down the shields?
I have a plan. The shields require so much power, they have a dedicated source. This fusion orb. Take this Omicron inhibitor and place it over the fusion orb. And when the time is right, we'll turn it on and turn off the fusion orb.
Along with the ship's shields. Got it. The distress call was from Prima Doom. How do we get there?
Same as always. Take this star chart to the Space Weaver and hope for the best.
So, how long have you been living in here?
I am a recent stowaway. I came because I sensed you were ready.
Are you really alone?
No, I wear this disguise to blend in with your other stuffed animal friends.
Weird. So, that's a wolf suit? What are you underneath?
I am what I do. A rescuer of creatures in need. Just like you.
Why do I have to be the one to choose who to rescue?
A boy your age just has good instincts for the job.
I'd better get back to the mission.
Yes. Our window of opportunity won't last forever.
Right away. Prima Doom!
Negative. The man system is forbidden to direct any hostile activity.
But it's an emergency.
Sometimes safety is the most exciting adventure of all. Might I suggest somewhere safe, like a puppy laboratory, a cozy cluster, or even somewhere.
Lives depend on it.
I'm sorry, Master, but my programming won't allow it.
Forget it. If we can't go to Prima Doom, I don't want to go anywhere.
Please don't be angry, young sir. If I move over my instrument, I will certainly not.
Thank you. Space Weaver won't make a NavScarf for Prima Doom.
How are your knitting skills?
I'd better get back to the mission. The helpless creatures we rescued are being quarantined in there. We should get let them out. It's for their own safety, I guess. Judging by the wolf here, this must be where Marek lives. That should be for acting like I cared about the stupid missions on this ship. Hey, the helmet comes off. Ah, my first hazard suit. Kept out Omicron radiation, and kept in diaper leaks. I wish you'd get rid of these. My papier-mâché is so much better than that. I think that's supposed to be a space urchin, or else that's my old gum pile that I used to keep under my bed. As soon as we get full control of this ship, I'm going to burn this stuff. How did I manage to win second place that time? I think that's the ratty old washcloth I used to drag around the spaceship. I really hope she washed that thing. She bronzed my first space shoes. Or is that the remains of my old bomb squad bomb? I gave up making art years ago. If no one's around to see it, who cares? I never want to see another train as long as I live. What's in those creepy jars? My old teeth? Hair? I made a hexapal out of a paper plate. Probably thought they were alive then. Teleport. Activate.
May I teleport you to the Nexus? Oh, this is the best part of my day.
Hey, my head.
What's wrong?
My head is smaller.
Oh, yeah. You just used a teleporter.
Why did my head shrink?
Quantum physics. Take the trip back through me, baby.
Teleport, activate.
To the starboard passageway, sir. The result of the lost items, motion sickness, or mutations.
Now, my head is just getting ridiculous.
Oh boy, you've been through two teleporters without a return trip, didn't you? Play with fire, kid! Son, I'm not sure it's safe enough for you to leave your room.
I'm tired of being a prisoner in my room. I'm sick of being a prisoner on this ship.
I know, son. I know it's hard. You've given up so much. Listen, I'd like to tell you a story. A story of another person your age. A young girl. She wanted to live a normal life, but she was chosen. She was honored for this special duty. Some people would call it a sacrifice. What she didn't realize at the time was that it was a great honor.
Please, I've heard the story of the Sacrifice Girl a million times. I know the ending. Sacrifice Girl is you, right?
What I'm trying to tell you is that I made a hard choice, but I regret nothing because...
Great story, computer. I'm sorry they programmed you with someone's sad memories, but I have to go.
You know the truth deep down, son. And I know you'll appreciate my words someday. Rather.
Teleport. Activate.
This way to the fusion or containment facility. Not responsible for the
little snug, but I think it will work. Not sure how long I can stand the spoiled milk. That fusion room powers the ship's shields, which is critical because we get attacked by enemy spaceships constantly.
Computer, were you aware that the universe was at war, and that helpless creatures are being terrorized by ruthless tyrants?
Oh, that sounds like a fun new game. I'll talk to the Yarn Pals and get that set up for the next round of missions. Would you like that?
Never mind. Computer, what's the point of all this?
Son, you know how important Operation Dandelion is. Our home world is dying, so we set sail on the Vasa Nostra to travel the universe and find you a new home.
Why haven't we found a new home yet?
Well, the universe is a big place, and it has to be perfect for my patients.
Is there anybody else on this ship?
It's just you, me, and your father, of course. Oh, are you feeling lonely? I could make you some new friends.
So, you've never seen a strange...